I, Dian Wei, used to know only how to fight for justice. It was General Cao who gave me the goal of restoring peace to the land. I am but a man of brute strength and courage. Yet General Cao has treated me so well. To him I am Erlai, the legendary warrior of old. I have failed General Cao, and this is where my service to him comes to an end. But I can rest easy, knowing that you and Zhong Kang will be at his side. I can see from the look on your face that General Cao is safe.
Colonel Tian. I will take on your determination and carry it with me.
Xi Zhu. I leave my legacy in your hands.
I am sorry. I will heed Colonel Dian's dying wish. From now on, I, Xi Zhu, will protect you with my own life.
You've shown bravery rivaling that of Dian Wei. One day you will make the name Guileless Tiger known and feared by all. On this halberd, I swear to let no adversity hinder me until every last battle is won.